I'm back again with another WWE action figure review. Another extreme icon of wrestling, other than Matt Hardy himself. This is WWE Basic Series RVD. Rob Van Dam. Full rotation arm. I don't think the arm goes side to side at all. Single joint in the elbow. Joint in the hand. And a torso that can go full 360. As you see there. Give me a second. I'm back. Legs go out like that and back like that. Go to the side, you get a boot rotation. And it looks like a hinge in the foot. Yeah. I'm pretty sure something with the knees. You get that. You got the design of the figure. The shirt does not come off. Made and painted to the figure. But this has been my review of a WWE Basic RVD. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. When we break the fourth wall, we shatter it.